So on the night of the incident, there was a bag here, right behind this flower pot. My dad was throwing trash, then he saw the bag. I and him lift this pot to the bag out and place it here while we inspect the bag. My first thought was maybe it's a threat to my family, to the level, to my neighbors. So I reopened the bag, unzipped it, just touching the bag and the zipper, and we saw shoe and a set of clothing. So my instinct said, oh, it should be a robbery attempt or an escape, because nobody would change their whole outfit plus shoe with the bag here. So we proceeded to call the police, and the police from the Jurong West Police Post came. They saw a blazer. The blazer was an item which shocked all three police officers. They then proceeded to inspect the blazer more, and it was confirmed that the blazer was the same blazer worn by the Bangladeshi that attempted to rob Rally Max. There were three police officers, then it became 5, 7, and at the end of the night, it became 10. The items were laid out right in front of my house. So there was the blazer, the pants, the shoe. Shockingly, there was also a chopper right beside the blazer. I just feel that I've done my part. Maybe people say, walk past, oh, it's just a bag. But to me, it's, if you see something suspicious, you must do your part. No, I'm not a hero. I'm just a normal Singaporean living my life and help whenever that is possible.